In the brilliant designs of Hollywood couturier Jean-Louis, the emphasis is on glamour. For Jean-Louis, whose gowns have graced Hollywood's most fabulous stars, Doris Day, Lana Turner, Deborah Carr, Kim Novak, Marlena Dietrich, and many others, creation starts with a reading of the script. Then follow weeks of sketching, choosing fabrics, and then finally, as it must for all Hollywood designers, comes the moment of truth, the wardrobe test. In this case, a sumptuous and beautiful collection presented by Doris Day. From sketch to final creation, a gold-beaded sheath, elegant yet classic in simplicity of line. For that pert feeling, a charcoal and white checked tweed double-breasted suit, a wardrobe favorite. Made of beige silk and wool cloth, its fit is gentle, neither clinging nor standing aloof. A reversible cape coat with a delightful mood of bravado. Here's the inside story of this reversible, versatile cape, now more elegant in black. A full-skirted flowing negligee of topaz silk embossed soufflé. The collar and cuffs are white swan feathers. The coat is made of ashed blonde satin with tiny iridescent sequins sewn on one by one. The matching dress, also ash blonde, is fashioned of soft silk jersey, also hand-sequined.
Of all the lavish wardrobe created for Thoroughly Modern Millie by world-famous designer Jean-Louis, Carol Channing's costumes posed the most unusual problem. They had to be glamorous, yet still give her freedom for activities like this.
When they had the earthquake in San Francisco back in 1906, they said that old Mother Nature was up to her old tricks. That's the story that went around, but here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on Maine, boy. Put the blame on Maine.
Buy a casket of silver with the candles all aflame. Just see what the boys in the back room tell them I said. Tell them I could.
We have the amazing dress that Marlon wore in Something's Got to Give. In fact, this is her final movie. She would have worn this dress in June of 1962, and sadly she passed away in August of 62. The estimate on the dress is 400 to 600,000. It's a beautiful figure-hugging silk crepe dress with this amazing flower pattern, which is all the fashion today.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to you.
Nominees for the black and white costume design are The Proud and Profane, the Herbert Seaton production, Paramount, Edith Head. The Solid Gold Cadillac, Columbia, Jean-Louis. Teenage Rebel, 20th Century Fox, Charles Lemaire, and Mary Wills. solid gold Cadillac Jean Louis.